Assalamu alaikum, Dr. Zakir. Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Sohail Bhagwan from Maharashtra, India. Question: do you miss India? Of course, I miss India. And the country I miss most after the Harmain Sharifain, Makkah and Medina, the two cities, the city I miss most is Bombay. And there are various reasons for that. Bombay is a multicultural society and highly populated. There are people of various religions staying there, and I've been born and brought up in Bombay. So of course I miss my city Bombay, I miss my country Bombay, and most of my life I stayed in Bombay and in India. And India is one of the few countries where it's mentioned in the constitution that it is the right of every citizen of India to follow, practice and preach his religion. Preach, practice and propagate his religion. So any citizen of India can preach, practice and propagate his religion. And I did that for more than 25 years in India. It is unfortunate that in the last about 6 years, after the new government came to power in 2014, the situation of Bombay has changed. The economy is going down and the fabric of the society is going from bad to worse. The communal disharmony is happening. There is a lot of atrocity done on the minorities, especially the Muslims and the other minorities. And it has changed a lot. And now, after I've left India for more than 3.5 years and the reports I read, I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that may He help the minorities of India, especially the Muslims. But yes, I miss Bombay. And the reason I miss Bombay is that I believe that the people in Bombay are very intelligent. And the question answer session that I used to conduct in Bombay was the best in any other part of the world. I have conducted question answer sessions. I've handled question answer session in hundreds of cities of the world. Number one, according to me, that I liked, the variety used to come, was Bombay. Number two, it was Dubai. Dubai also having people from all over the world, intellectuals from low, middle, high strata. But Bombay has its own charm. That is the reason if you see on the YouTube, you see on the Peach TV, the questions from Bombay are something different. And that is the reason I miss that. But now since we started the live session, mashallah, we are having many questions from Bombay. And this question also was asked again from Maharashtra. Maybe Sohail Bhagwan is from Bombay. So I do miss India. And I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that may the situation of India be back like what it was maybe a decade earlier, so that people can live more harmoniously in this country.